The SR-71, also known as the Blackbird, is widely regarded as the fastest jet aircraft ever built. It was an engineering marvel that was designed and developed by Lockheed Martin Skunk Works in the 1960s to serve as a reconnaissance aircraft for the United States Air Force. Its sleek design and incredible speed captured the imagination of aviation enthusiasts around the world. One of the defining features of the SR-71 was its engines. The plane was powered by two Pratt & Whitney J58 engines, which were unlike anything seen before. These engines could propel the aircraft to speeds of over Mach 3.2, or roughly 2,200 miles per hour. To put that in perspective, the average commercial airliner cruises at around 500 to 600 miles per hour. The J58 engines were designed to operate at extremely high altitudes and temperatures, which was necessary for the SR-71 to reach its top speed. One of the most famous missions carried out by the SR-71 was Operation Mongoose, which was part of the United States' efforts to monitor missile sites in Cuba during the Cold War. The Blackbird was tasked with flying over Cuba to gather intelligence on Soviet missile activity. On one particular mission, an SR-71 named Gusto II flew at an altitude of over 80,000 feet and took photos of missile sites that were later used by President Kennedy during the Cuban Missile Crisis. Despite its incredible speed and capabilities, the SR-71 was not invincible. Over the course of its operational history, a total of 12 Blackbirds were lost in accidents. However, it's worth noting that none of these accidents were due to enemy action. The SR-71 had a remarkable safety record, considering the nature of its missions and the extreme conditions it operated in. The creators of the SR-71 were a team of engineers and designers at Lockheed Martin Skunk Works, led by the legendary Clarence Kelly Johnson. Johnson was known for his innovative designs and his ability to push the boundaries of what was possible in aviation. He was the driving force behind many of Lockheed Martin's most famous aircraft, including the U-2 spy plane and the F-117 Nighthawk stealth fighter. Today, the SR-71 is no longer in service with the United States Air Force. The last flight of an SR-71 took place in 1999, and the remaining aircraft were retired soon after. However, several SR-71s can still be seen on display at museums and air shows around the world. The Blackbird remains a beloved aircraft among aviation enthusiasts, and its legacy is celebrated to this day. One of the most impressive records set by the SR-71 was its highest speed ever recorded. On July 28, 1976, an SR-71 named the Blackbird set a new world record for the fastest air-breathing manned aircraft. The aircraft reached a speed of 2,193.2 miles per hour, or Mach 3.3, which still stands as the official world record today. To achieve this incredible feat, the SR-71 had to be flown at an altitude of over 80,000 feet, where the air is much thinner and the aircraft experiences less drag. In conclusion, the SR-71 Blackbird was an extraordinary aircraft that pushed the boundaries of what was possible in aviation. Its incredible speed, sleek design, and advanced technology captured the imaginations of people around the world. Despite being retired from service, the SR-71 remains a symbol of innovation, courage, and excellence in the field of aviation.